My name's Dave, I'm at the beautiful Beaver Castle and I'm about to do the Tough Mudder Half.
Don't be afraid, it looks scary, there's some really intimidating obstacles. If you come as a team and you come with an open mind and a positive attitude, you can do it.
Anyone that's seen the videos knows it's someone that's not scared of a bit of mud, a bit of pain, and yeah, we're really looking forward to it.
But actually doing it is so much fun. My body's battered, but I've had so much fun doing it.
I know, sometimes you look at these obstacles and you think, I'm never gonna make that. And then you look at your teammates, and then together you just absolutely do it, do you know what I mean?